On June 1, 2020, BioCare Life Sciences Incorporated and Bexham Co. Pharma Limited have signed a marketing authorization to supply the generic version of Remdesivir in the Philippines. Bexham Co., a leading generic drug manufacturer in Bangladesh, is always committed in providing the latest, evidence-based treatment options to patients, as well as access to affordable medicines. The company's state-of-the-art manufacturing facilities are accredited by U.S. Food and Drug Administration, the Therapeutic Goods Administration Australia, the European Union, FDA Taiwan, FDA Philippines, and other prestigious health regulatory authorities across the world. Bexham Co. is the first company in the world to launch a generic version of Remdesivir for the treatment of COVID-19. Remdesivir was originally developed by Gilead Sciences Incorporated. Patent gives U.S. company exclusive rights to make the antiviral drug, but international trade rules allow nations defined by the United Nations as least developed countries to ignore the patent and make drugs such as Remdesivir more affordable in the markets. After grabbing headlines globally in May for being the first company to market Remdesivir, this antiviral drug that has shown promising results in treating COVID-19 patients proven by various clinical studies, Bexham Co. is now set to export the medicine to more than 30 countries. BioCare Life Sciences Incorporated, a Philippine-based pharmaceutical company engaged in the business of distribution, importation and marketing of various medicines, will bring the first generic brand of Remdesivir in the country. "We are very excited and honored to work with Bexham Co.," said Dilip Katiwari, managing director of BioCare Life Sciences Incorporated. "This partnership with Bexham Co. to provide Remdesivir in the country is an exciting development for our company, and will enable to bring a promising and affordable medicine for COVID-19 treatment. BioCare and Bexham Co. is committed to fight this pandemic in all possible ways by employing the latter's competitive research and development skills. Remdesivir will be available in hospitals to fight against COVID-19 through a compassionate special permit. Medical doctors in the Philippines have also recommended the use of Remdesivir for the treatment of COVID-19. The first two hospitals to receive this product are Changhu Hospital and the University of Cebu Medical Center. For more information about BioCare Life Sciences Incorporated, visit www.biocarelifesciencesinc.com and Facebook page BioCare Life Sciences Incorporated. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Take care and God bless everyone. See you on my next video.